All right, we're back. We've got a hand that is pretty slow. These grasslands and ravines could really come back to bite us, but I'm not going to mulligan it. It's possible to get run over by the white deck. It's a Maru, yeah. Definitely possible. Gonna lead with ravine again and then go into tree speaker. Yeah, our hand, this hand is probably just gonna be too slow, I would bet. I could have mulliganed or not included all these comes into play tapped lands. We do have a fair amount of forest and precinct captain, all right. Yeah, this game's not gonna last long. That's a pretty curvy start from the opponent, though, as well. Like, Isamaru and Precinct Captain. I guess if you're gonna be mono white, like, that's the way to do it. Mentor of the Meek. Entreat the Angels. Reveal it. We can't do anything with it. Also, we're dead, and there's no way around it. So we can level the tree speaker and play fertile ground, and then we're just gonna be dead. But oh well. I mean, I don't know that mulliganing for faster would have been smart, potentially. But gotta give credit where credit is due. That was a nasty start by the opponent. We didn't have turn three Elishnorn in this game. Turn four Elishnorn. 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3. We only have 5 mana on our turn, so there's not a whole lot we can do. As the opponent expands their board and draws more cards, I would be ready to scoop as we don't have Bonfire of the Damned in the deck. 2, 3, 4, 5. Near Hearth Pilgrim. Just letting the opponent enjoy a little bit, I suppose. Letting them combo off their turn, we get to our draw step, we can scoop. Maybe there's something in here I haven't thought of. Like Worship. It's too bad Worship isn't in the cube, because that would make for some fun games. Worship's one of the most overpowered cards of all time. It's pretty dumb. Alright, we take 7. We have no blockers, nothing to add. 1, 2, 4. Taking 7. Going to 5. Or going to 7. Elishnorn, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2 mana short, unfortunately. On the play, we would have got there. Begin sideboarding. Well, we could have got there potentially if we had 2 comes into play on tapped lands. We do have a few, but that's just the way it's going to be with this deck. Like, the mana's not the best. Let's speed it up though. Cutting Treetop Village for a forest for this deck. Cutting Raging Ravine for a forest. We don't need these. We don't need the mana lands in this matchup, I don't think, and this should just make things run smoother. Yeah, I'm not a huge fan of Wildfire or Catastrophe. Wildfire is good with Relic or Lotus, but otherwise it would wreck us. You know, Wildfire might just be game over, but after we cut a red land. Yeah, I can imagine a lot of scenarios where Wildfire just wins the game, but it should KO us also. I'm thinking about cutting the Kozilek and potentially the Genesis Wave as well. For more interaction. Okay, I'm gonna try doing this. Got a couple 6 mana sweeps in the deck now.